the one of the most dominant defenses we've seen in a while. So what makes the Pewamo-Westphalia defense so good?
I think definitely our coaches, coaching staff is definitely going to be what we are. I think that our team, I don't know how to say, our team kind of bonding, I guess, is kind of the big thing, because we know that as a team, we can count on one another, and it's just good to know that we, as a team, we can be successful on defense and offensively.
Does it give you confidence knowing that they pretty much gave up on the run game first half, and all right, we can't run on these guys?
Yeah, I mean, we knew what was going to happen. I mean, we didn't know what was going to happen, but we know that once we kind of start starting down the run game, we're going to start doing some changing some stuff up to get some yards, and so it's just good to know that we were able to successfully shut them down.
So 63 points all year loud. Is that a sense of pride for you guys?
Oh, it's definitely a big sense of pride.
And was it 3 state titles in the last 4 years?
Yep, 3 state titles in the last 4 years. So.
What was that kind of thought process and just knowing you knocked off Lumen Christi to get
here? It's a big thing to know that our program is such a successful program. It's not only good to know that our year's coming up that we can still continue to push forward and be successful just as we are today.
And ending the season here at Ford Field, what's going through your mind?
I don't know. A lot of things are going through my mind right now. It's a great feeling to know that we just successfully won. So.